My next guest is a very talented singer whose new CD is called 99.9 Fahrenheit Degrees. She'll be performing in Phoenix at the Celebrity Theater on February 20th and at San Diego State University on the 22nd. Please welcome Suzanne Vega.
They go down fast, so don't expect any time to equivocate the past. When heroes go down, they land in flame, so don't expect any slow and careful settling of blame. I heard you say you look out for the without the chance for last respect, you feel the disappointment. When heroes go down, man or woman revealed, you can't expect any kind of mercy on the battlefield.
Very, very nice.
Thank you.
I read something about you that killed me. You used to be an Avon lady, is this correct?
Yeah, I was an Avon lady for about a month of my whole life. And I was about 16 years old.
Oh, okay.
Didn't last very long, really.
Yeah, because
you like to know about it.
Yeah, you don't seem like the Avon lady type.
No.
I don't mean that in a bad way. They seem like more beauty queenish, you know.
I see more beauty.
No, they seem more sort of beauty queenish type, you know.
Yeah, well, especially in the neighborhoods that I grew up in New York City. But it was not meant to be, because I was about 16 and I didn't wear any makeup, and I would get up in the morning and put on my military jacket and my combat boots and I would go door to door, you know. And a lot of the people, it was always during the day, so you'd get these big older guys with the great big stomachs and the boxer shorts coming to the door, and they'd open the door and they'd be like really amused, and they'd be you'd be like, bing bong, Avon calling, and
you don't even do it convincingly.
They come to the door, they throw the door open, and they say, hey, little lady, you know, you got something to make me beautiful?
And
so you look at them and you say, not in this lifetime, and you don't sell it much. So yeah, it was really
I just like that bing bong, Avon calling. just the commitment to the product is. So now you're touring. Are you like on the bus thing now, right?
Yeah, I'm on the bus thing. The bus.
Is that
the actual bus?
You like that? Is it fun traveling by bus? I mean, that seems like a killer to me.
Some of it's great. Some of it's not so great. I guess when I was first starting to tour, we had the thing here on your piece of paper, which is the exploding bus story, which is that we were traveling in Europe, and it wasn't very funny when it happened, actually, because the bus was broken into, and we had to hotwire it.
Wait, the bus was broken?
Broken into.
Oh, broken into. I'm sorry. They said broken too. I'm
someone,
sorry.
Someone broke into it.
Someone broke into the bus.
Someone broke into the bus, and we had to get it off of a ferry, you see. So we had to get someone to hotwire it. They hotwired it. The bus driver stopped at a gas station, got out of the bus to fill out some forms, and a spark flew from the engine to the gas tank. And the whole thing blew up. Fortunately, nobody was on the bus, except we had one or two guitars and the band's clothing, some of the clothing. But we had to take a cab from Sweden to Norway in order to, to get to the first gig.
It's about $12,000.
No, it was about $400, actually. And the bus driver quit the business, and that's how we started our first European tour.
All right, so you're gonna do another song?
Yeah.
A little bit later? Okay.
Yeah.
Do another song. Bing Bong, Avon calling. Right back. Suzanne Vega.
Stars in music, the funniest names in comedy, together, one stage, one night. It's Wayne and Garth Saturday Night Live primetime special Sunday on NBC.
We're not worthy!
Taco Bell is a proud sponsor of Wayne and Garth Saturday Night Live primetime special.
Once again, from 99.9 Fahrenheit degrees, please welcome Suzanne Vega.
Fahrenheit degrees, stable now with threads and possibilities. It could be normal, but it isn't quite. Could make you want to stay awake at night. You seem to me like a man on the verge of burning. 99.9 Fahrenheit degrees. Pale as a candle, and your face is hot. And if I touch you, I might get what you've got. You seem to me like a man on the verge of running. 99.9 Fahrenheit degrees. Fahrenheit degrees.